Neutering of cats is really, really important. As a sanctuary, we see hundreds of stray cats every year. So this year alone, we had over 150 unwanted kittens brought in. They can get pregnant from about 4 months in certain breeds, so they can reproduce quite rapidly. I mean, there's loads of other reasons as well, apart from population control. It reduces certain behavioural issues. Females don't come into season, the males don't get into fights as much. They're not as likely to stray either from the home. There's certain health issues as well that it does reduce. Cancers, obviously, of the reproductive system. Just to give an example, for one kitten and a mate, she can have, her and her offspring, over 8 years, can have over 2 million kittens. So you're looking at a lot of cats to find homes for. And the cats don't care if they don't have kittens. A lot of the mums, after the kittens are about 8 weeks, start to get a bit fed up with them anyway.